So hi guys and welcome back to Prison Architect. Right now we only have like grants, we have one prisoner, oh, 10 prisoners need to animal therapy, so one more, two more and one pass prisoner reform prisoner cancellation. I also realized that why did I plan this like that, that's ugly, I better plan it differently, and also completely forgot that you can tap these. And these. Oh my god, I have so many phones tap. I definitely need a second phone tap. So let's plan these up better. Because that does not look good. Okay, the cell block will enter. Then we can have this. And this. And this. So let's have a view of this. Then this can be, okay, that's good. Since if this will be a valku, yeah, that fits. That's nice. Can be midsec. We clearly have more midsec. But also I realized something. That I kinda want like a kitchen and some jobs here. So we could put it on the other side here. So we can redo this. Okay, it still fits great. This will be solitary. And I kinda need some. The parents will probably come here. And here will probably come the nursery. And also, let's get rid of this and put the door here. Just to like have an access not from the canteen. But also, actually, I kinda can. I just can't make this longer, so I want to replant these rooms. Let's say that it comes like here, and here could be the yard or something like that. Just make sure no one can get anything from here. But I want quite a lot, so. These can be a common room and a meeting room. 1, 2, 3. This can be, so let's have, these are the common room and meeting room. This could be the infirmary. Then I want a kitchen and a laundry. So it can be just these two. So kitchen. We can have there and there sinks. There. This is hard. There fridges. And their cookers, or just like 4 and a should we have like 2x2s here? It would fit there, so we can have like cookers and fridges, that's fine. And then the laundry we can have. Just have like 3 laundry machines. Like a long table. And yeah, that's fine. So then they can get food, clothes, food. Yeah, that. Oh yeah, the classroom. Well, I guess this yard gonna be a bit smaller. So the like classes can be here. The teaching stuff, or actually most of this is teaching stuff. But then the yard. This can have just like some benches. Or we can have like, well, this will be the yard, so yeah. That's for the thing, because they know that sleep, shakedown. And we can actually start building this. This one will be outdoors. So this will be quite a lot right now. But we definitely do need it, since we very soon want to have those mid-sec prisoners. And this will finally be staff only, and we do need we do need place for the family cells. Well, we can make this into protected custody and this into shared. Or we can have just all family people come eat here for the time being, since they probably won't fight. And oh yeah, we are having a massive intake. Well, since we have too much contraband. Just a singular needle, it's like, oh my god, the supply is so low. That's amazing. And the supply is completely gone, so we can stop it since there is absolutely nothing. We are doing so good on contraband. Then we need some people. Instantly. A snitch. And some question marks. Anyone with babies? Hopefully not too many. Sorry about that. Okay, there comes more. Is that full? Might be. Is it everyone? It might be everyone. So yeah, nothing really is on drugs, but they will be found out soon. Like, okay. Was there anyone with babies? Okay. Yeah, it seemed like no babies. really good. Okay. Oh no. What now? Oh no! Warden! No! Bang up all sectors. Oh my. Oh my. No! What have you done? What have you done? We need to build this foundation. This is all high priority. Need, please. Need more guards. Deploy patrol. Let's assign like that many guards here and that many guards here right now. She's like escaping, but she isn't. Please, thank you. Down here, getting beat. Okay, we got her. It's bang up until that is fixed. Everyone's just getting taste. Beat her! Anyone! Oh my... Oh my god, that was so close. This isn't an outer wall. This was the outer wall. Oh my. We definitely do need like a box here and here. I have bang up on. Why is no one on their cells? Why? And why are you there? Stop. Oh my god, this letter will be so full. Insecure. This is all staff only. Anyone, please. She... Our most dangerous prisoner is escaping. Stop her. Good, good. Stop her. We need more workmen. No, no lights, please. Don't. Why? But this doesn't need to be a high priority. This needs to be a high priority. And then this needs to be a high priority. Solitary is just so full. Yeah, now we have so many guards since we need to hire so many to make sure they aren't escaping. This is soon secure. After that we can start building the foundations again. Okay, now it should be fixed. So, stop the bang up. And I will go save and load this. Okay, we are back and this is safe now. So this is now shared. This is all staff only. This should be our high priority. Don't go there. Let's just lock it open for now. That was terrible. A huge intake. And immediately after that, oh no, this is like full. So it seems like it's time to move the infirmary out, and we do need more solitary cells. The shooter block will be here. Well, we could. No, 5x5. There. Missing the electrical for down here. It could work. Would this place need its own security room? Probably not. Here we will definitely have like somewhere here. And a new staff room since this is the only one right now. Oh no, even this fence. Okay, we definitely do need some fence. Let's have the fence go all the way up. And all the way down. But it's not a high priority. Three solitary minus one awaiting. Okay. Well, that's. I'm pretty sure that's a nice bit of punishment more. It's all. Well, no one escaped. I don't understand how. Well, I do understand. We hired guards in front of them, so they couldn't. But still. Then let's move this and dismantle these and move them to there. Why is there a door right here? Let's move it there. Oh, it was probably in the fence. And we want some doors. We need a way to here. Since that will be like. Well, let's just have one there just for now. Programmers. Reschedule. Oh, it's not. Wait, what happened there? Well, this infirmary's time has like. So let's make this into the foundation. And let's have the door there so we can move the infirmary away from here since it doesn't even count as an infirmary anymore. Utilities, power station, and yeah, you can't put capacitors anymore for some reason. I really dislike that. also this needs to go all the way down to here. And for this up to here. This is tough only, and then we need, well, we don't need a door there, that's like no access area. You don't need to go there. Okay, this room's done. It won't have its own metal detectors. Yeah, since library doesn't have, okay. So this is not an infirmary anymore. Let's dismantle these objects. And this is the new infirmary. And I will put... those beds in there. Then I need a radiator right there. And this should be able to make part of the custody warm. I just purchase all of this. And then I need sprinklers. And then I need drains right there and the right here. And then these two should be foundations. And let's have that come down, that can connect. And this can go through this wall to there. Then we can have, it should be like this. Yeah. This will be staff only area right now. And this fence can go. This staff door. And then we need let's have road gates here and here with door servos here and here and definitely a shakedown. We have like quite a lot of now. Then programs reschedule all. We can, I don't know why we had another one of those. We shouldn't have three of those. Two qualified for general ed is great. Who are they? Regime. Year before it time. Programs reschedule. There shouldn't be two. Okay, good. And let's not have everything at the same. Alcoholics group that we can be there. And this can be there. Just so we can get like more prisoners in each. Oh! No one of the previous prisoners came back. Finally. Like, look at this. One of these three. Like it took so long. Oh, or... oh, Henderson, herra. So these two still haven't been sent back. So all of these got reformed. And one person, Henderson, didn't. But these two never got sent back to our prison. So this is the name Porter. And this is Henderson. So these two never got sent back to the prison. Okay, so it's just about... are you legendary? You aren't, but you are still... well, you are more dangerous than our legendary, so supermax it is. Once we actually have like a max deck, I will definitely put them there. What the prisoner, she doesn't want to transfer down. How many connections are there? 8. So I feel like there is also time for another door control system. Then phone tap connect. These haven't been tapped. These have. I tap those, so I tap this, taps these and this. But there comes Violet Henderson. So she's already good at customer service, okay. We need to know about these two. Todd Hill and Bailey. Like, look at this difference. 12 years for robbery and individual game piracy. And 1 year for voyeurism. Like, look at the difference. Please, don't leave. Okay, so she's a snitch. Good to know. And we still don't know about Todd Hill. Okay. In the shakedown, we can stop. That's important, and that's also important. And then we need... And this is also important, like, come on. You really went up. Just to, you were building this and then you were like, no, I'll go sort some stuff and now I'm walking up here to the kitchen to clean trash. Okay. This yard is quite small. But these are all of the needs are taken care of. Except maybe some, but still. Just okay. I thought that the deployment was like somehow just one. Just go around. Go there. Okay. Demolish this wall. This is high priority. Okay. Well. Those two at least for now. Of course more later. Do we have any grant? We do. Actually, programs I want to see. Foundation Gen Edge. Yeah, you are gonna do it well. Oh my! I said that this was high priority and this wasn't, and you did still did. Break that. You. Oh my! Please, game. Someone. Thank you. Okay, so This is fixed now. We can end the episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one. And bye bye.